Bubba.
Yeah.
Bubba. Right. Do I look like a bubba? Whatever a bubba looks like. Anyway, back to the script. Well, viewers.
There's a script.
Right, not really. In my head. It's all in my head. Well, viewers, I'm almost at Brooklyn Bridge. Still no sign of Gert, which is a bit unfortunate. Any idea where Gert is?
No idea.
Right. Okay, well, I shall keep looking. Good evening, viewers. I'm 21st Century Cat.
And I'm Gert.
And you are watching Cat and Gert Go to New York. Cute music. Viewers, well, as you can see, I'm in New York. This is Bryant Park. Now, unfortunately, Mr. Funny couldn't make it. He was sort of giving some excuse about the credit crunch. So I thought, what the hell? I'm going to go to New York by myself. And I thought, now, while in New York, who can I visit? Who can I see? What friends on YouTube have I got that live in or close to New York? Well, obviously, are you telling me some
crap up?
Is it turning into a bit of a long introduction? So who was the first person that sprung to mind? Yeah, all right, it was John Reagan, number one. I did send John a PM, but he was busy and doesn't actually live in New York, which surprised me. I don't know why I did, John. So who was the second person I thought of? Well, unfortunately, Anakin 1814, he lives in Wisconsin. I thought that's too far away. All right, well, you were third up. You were second.
Third.
So today I've been wandering New York with Gert, also known as...
Where's the doctor? Carry on.
So Gert, what have you been doing today?
We've hiked the 10 Death March from 42nd Street down to Chinatown.
We went to Little China?
Yeah. Chinatown.
Look who it is, it's Gert from YouTube. Are you Gert from YouTube?
No, never heard of her. It's IXGertXI.
Roman numeral 9, Gert, Roman numeral 11.
9-11. It has nothing to do with 9-11.
Right, we are in Little Chinatown. Now, why is it called Little Chinatown?
It's Chinatown, there's no little.
It's not Little Chinatown.
It's just Chinatown.
Then where did we go after that?
Then we crossed the Brooklyn Bridge because you can't just do half. You're gonna go to the Brooklyn Bridge, you've gotta go from point A. Right. You're watching 21st Century Cat Goes to New York.
Nice. Now if you just do it with more passion. Yeah? Say it like you mean it.
Hi, this is Gert. We're watching 21st Century Cat Goes to New York. Is that good enough? How many times do I have to do this, Steve?
With enthusiasm.
Hi, this is Gert. You're watching 21st Century Cat Goes to New York.
Brilliant. That's the take. That's the take I was after. See, I had to work for it, but you came up with it eventually. See, Mr. Funny would have taken about 5 takes to have done that, and you'd still be saying, hi, I'm Mr. Funny.
Mr. Funny.
Yeah, and we're actually in Bryant Park at the moment, because they've got some kind of movie open-air presentation, Bride of Frankenstein. It said 5 p.m, but now we've seen a sign that says it comes...
At dusk, because it's outside, so...
And I've got a feeling that'd be past your bedtime, you'll turn into a pumpkin, so...
So I have to drive home.
Yeah. So I guess after this, we shall go for a couple of drinks.
I'll get tanked up, and then I'll drive home.
Yeah.
No, don't drink and drive.
Viewers, until next time, I've been 21st Century Cat.
I'm still Gert.
She's still Gert. See you again, maybe.